Live action at Woodbine. They're off. Perfect start. One of the best out, Matinee from the outside on a game plan to get across from the outside gate to lead the field with Sunspear in the center up second and Handy Lyrical Gangster on the outside. Deeper is Self-Inflicted as they go into the turn. Over on the inside is Strike the Top and between runners is Juan Pablo as they fan out the stretch with Lucas and Laurie. Hegos far the widest and in behind is Shangasa as well in that ruck as Juan Pablo's on the inside of that pair with Lucas and Laurie three wide. Second last, tallest of the tall and two to Preacher Power tucks in at the back. And out in front with a lead of about two lengths and settles in the rail position. Matinee from the outside gate, but there's about four of them coming. Going fast on the outside is Lyrical Gangster, Sunspear the center, and on the extreme outside, Hegos Fire, and two lengths away, Self-Inflicted. On the rail, Strike the Top's had a good run, about four lengths behind the leader who kicks on in front, Matinee. Making good headway up the inside, Juan Pablo finds a seam, driving into the main brigade, and then Shangasa, Lucas and Laurie, tallest of the tall, and taking off in the back, Preacher Power, Luis Contreras starts a run to come and try and get around the entire field. They start the run to the 3/8. Matinee joined by Hegos Fire. They're out by 2.5 to Sunspear. On the inside, Juan Pablo. Strike the Top. Hard Ridden is two lengths away. And trying to get home is Preacher Power. The outside, Shangasa the rails, then Self-Inflicted. Well back, Lucas and Laurie, tallest of the tall, as they turn. Matinee and Hegos Fire from Sunspear. And as they come for the lane, Juan Pablo looks for a split. Shangasa down the outside with Strike the Top. Coming fairly well is Juan Pablo. Juan Pablo. Pablo in the centers hit the front, Strike the Top down the outside with Shangasa. Juan Pablo streaking away down to second spot as Shangasa and Strike the Top. Kazushi Kimura strikes. It is Juan Pablo by two lengths to Shangasa. A neck away, Strike the Top, and tallest of the tall was fourth. 143.53.
See, guys, hold on just for 1 second. That's great. Thanks, guys.
Great ride, Cozy.